What's going on, buddy? Munchkus, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Unoriginal Craft on the Unoriginal Craft Unoriginal server. What is this madness? Welp, it's actually the updated grass blocks. Whoa, use shovels, you can make paths now. That's exactly what these are. They are not anything but paths. Look at it. Whoa, isn't it fascinating? Things have changed! Woo! Look at all the changes! last episode, I promised at the end that I would collect a whole bunch of some resources in between episodes. And if we come over here, I actually did it. Holy crap, you guys. I've been chopping down so many trees. I actually have... It's like you'd think I would have jungle would be like the least amount of wood I have. But is it the most? Jeez, man. I almost have more jungle wood than anything else. Wow. But anyways, yeah, I actually don't have much acacia sap or acacia wood, but you know, that's okay for now. I don't even know if we're gonna really get to building in this episode anyways. As you see, we also have all these new flowers here. I know I had three, I think, before, but I harvested some, and now, wow, they are just growing all over the place. Do I have more flowers? I don't think so. I think that's all the flowers I have. Cause, I mean, I do have chorus fruits as well. Yeah, which I'm gonna eventually use to go caving. I really want to find a spawner. It worked too well last time when I jumped to the server. By the way, the server is now in 15W33C, which adds... Do I have iron on me? I do have iron on me. Do I have wood on me? I do not have wood on me. Do I have any wood in here? I'm just looking for planks. Okay, here we go. I have not tested this yet. So let's see what happens. It didn't work. Why did you not work? Oh no. What? What am I forgetting? I could have sworn this is how you build freaking shields. Oh no. What have I done? Alright, I'm back. Apparently, you need wool to make shields. I did not know that was a thing. Thankfully, I have some sheep here. Oh man, what are the chances? Ah. What are the chances? Aww, wait, aww, that block of iron, man. Give me your freaking naked, your clothing. Aw, man, I didn't get a gosh dang thing. I guess I should really just make a ladder, to be honest. Let's just make a ladder real quick. I had a bit of wool in here. Have any wool in here? I'd really like to bypass jumping into that mess. Alright, fine, I'll make a freaking ladder. Wait, do I already have enough sticks? I'm short by one. Are you serious? Oi, 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 caramba. I don't know why that was a thing. But, yeah, so. I'm going to make a ladder, first of all. And then I'm going to make a shield. And this will be wonderful times. How can I... What? Can I not place you because there's mobs here? Oh, man. Well, now I'm in here. I probably made a horrible mistake. How can I place... Does that have something to do with the food? Is that a weird glitch? Huh. Okay, it worked that time. I don't know why it wasn't letting me place those. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully I actually remember the crafting recipe this time. This whole time I thought this was how you made... Or you just use iron and wood, but apparently not. Apparently you use just one of the... That's not working either! Is it this way? I think it's this way, actually. There we go, a white shield. Sure, why not? Alright. Oh, it doesn't let me shift click it. Interesting. So, wow, now I just look freaking badass. Dang, girl, that's a screenshot if I've ever seen one. Ow! Alright, so now I just gotta wait for nighttime to test this out. That's cool. That's really cool. Feels kind of weird. What, can we, like, switch this? We can. Huh. So yeah, I think that actually I'm pretty sure that's the only new thing in this update. There's a few other little things like potions are fixed. Potions were apparently broken in the last update. Oh, another thing I was gonna actually test out. Actually, there's a few things I want to do here. First of all, as you guys see, I have a lot of sugarcane now, which means I can make a lot of books and I can finish off my enchanting area and I can finally start enchanting stuff without having to run to spawn. That sounds like it'll be very lovely. What am I looking for? Wheat. That's what I'm looking for. Which I already had some. But whatever. Plug, I'll give a dog diggity. Because I don't. Last few episodes, I've also been boasting about how I finally fixed the resolution problem. I can now... Why am I not... Was it because I was shifting? I finally fixed my resolution problem, and now my Minecraft videos won't be stretched. Yay! Well, it's actually not completely fixed. It's not nearly as bad as it once was, but it's not really that great either. If you guys look carefully, you'll see my videos will be a little bit stretched. But I don't think it's really that bad. It's not bad enough for me to really want to try and fix it and mess with it more. I really want to turn night, so I can actually test this out. Actually, here, let's try this again. I'm pretty sure. Huh. That's actually really interesting. Wow, you can, like, see my tongue. Actually, I think it's like my bow or my tie or the handkerchief freaking Donald Duck wears on his person. Here we have some beets. I'm pretty sure I'm the only person on this. Actually, that's not true. I believe Mental Absence also has beets. Like, I've already brought that up before, actually, but, well, I was going to eat it, but maybe we shouldn't eat. Could we cook these? I have not. This is the first time I've harvested them as well. You can't cook them. I think they're solely for potions, right? Run around a bit. Oh, great. It's turning night, so that means monsters are going to spawn. Another thing that's changed around this area. I was going to say change around spawn, but nope. As I lit up this area a lot more. I lit up most that whole mountain there for the most part. And the only thing I don't really like about the shields, it makes it really hard to see. I never really thought about this until actually I was watching... Good boulder fist. Wow, I totally thought it was a spider. That black sheep. I'm racist, apparently. But, yeah, good boulder fist actually brought up, oops, how, the screen feels really cluttered now. There's my stake. And you know what? He's freaking right. It is very cluttered. Even when you just have something like steak in your hand, things just feel very cluttered. And it's disgusting. I don't know what that is. Is that lava, or did I place a torch there? Probably place a torch there, but let's go check it out. Woo! What do we got over here? I think it's just torches. Creepers. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is just glitched out lighting. Why does this happen? There's more over here. All right, let's see. Let's see how this spider deals with our shield. Hello. He just kind of pushes you around. Weird. Oh, he's trying to climb me. Wow, it just kind of pushes you. Oh no. All right. Ugh. Wow, this is going to make PvP very interesting. Let's see if it works against the skelly. Oh, cool. Oh man, see that hit me. Oh, that's actually very interesting. It's going to make the beginnings of UHC a lot easier though. All you need is like three iron, or no, just one piece of iron. And you find some sheep and cut down a tree and there you go. You're like impenetrable against most damage. I don't believe it works against creepers. I'm curious though. Oh, I thought that guy's aiming his bow at me. Do any of you have enchanted bows? No. Well, at least you don't. I don't know about the other guy. Wow, so if you're properly timing stuff, you could easily... You could easily, like, survive against things. That, as long as you're not fighting, like, more than one mob, too. Alright, I'm getting a little bit scared here. I really want to test it against a creeper blast, but I don't want to do it unless I have full health or something. Oh, snappers. The arrow's glowing, too. Interesting. That's probably a little bit of a glitch. Alright. Don't blow up just quite yet. Actually, I should be able to take a creeper blast to the face. It did defend against it. Huh, I heard that it doesn't. Interesting. That is very interesting. I know in the notes on when this update was released, or the snapshot I should say, it specifically said, does this take, oh wow, it's 180. Wow, that, okay, those break pretty quickly then. I know in the update patch it said that it does not block TNT explosions and minecart TNT explosions, so pretty much just TNT it doesn't block, which is weird to me that it would not block TNT but it blocks creeper blasts for some reason. I don't know. Anyways, let's see how much beets heal. Half. Okay, so very clearly not meant to be a food source. So yeah, that now we've experimented with all that. It's really all I wanted to do for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just kidding. Okay, so other things I really want to talk about today that I should have talked about quite a while ago is MML Matt. He has left the server. Sad days for everybody. Just kidding, you suck, Matt. How dare you leave me with these monsters, these fiends? I don't know. it's probably too much paper, to be honest. 21 bookcases, that sounds like a lot. But yeah, MML has unfortunate. Oh right, I need leather. That's what I need. Comes time in a man's life where he needs leather. Let's put these beets away. These beetroots. Beetroots, huh? Interesting how they add the roots part in there. Should probably eat some more steak. I don't know how often I'm gonna use a shield. To be fair, it's weird that shield's also purple. That's also probably a glitch. To be fair. But yeah, unfortunately Matt's left the server. He's taken his channel in a new direction. He's doing more scripted content now. And he has a very busy life, that guy. He's going to college now again, so unfortunately he's not gonna be among us anymore, and it's very sad. Everyone have a quick cry about it. Have you all had a quick cry about it? Good. Good. Now we could all be happy again. I'm happy that you're happy and we're all happy together. I don't know why I'm being so weird for. But yeah, so Matt's gone, unfortunately. If you're watching this, Matt, I did not expect much out of you. That's not the correct way to say that. But I mean, I foresaw you leaving the server when you joined. I didn't expect you to be around forever. But I'm still happy he stuck around for a while and he was a part of it, and he did say he had a lot of fun here, and he did say if he ever, you know, wants to come back to Minecraft or something, he will reapply. So yeah, it's sad days for everybody. Yeah, but so I'm happy he's going like a new direction with his channel, and of course he's not disappearing. We still have a race on my channel here, our SpongeBob race. Speaking of the SpongeBob race, oh, look at that tangent. There's nothing interesting I really want to talk about, but I did actually have it on my list here of things I want to talk about, so here we go. So, we've been doing our race, and I believe I'm uploading episode 12 today. I don't know, I'm recording this episode of Unoriginal Craft. A little before, the night before you guys seen this. Actually, right now, it's 2:45 a.m. Yep, I should definitely be sleeping. Ha ha! Level requirement 30. Great, so it's done. That's awesome. That's great! So now I can start updating stuff. That is fan-dilly-tastic. I have to figure out what I'm going to do for lighting here as well. What I'm probably just going to do is just make little tiki torches. I wish you could stick sticks in the ground. sticks in the ground. That's hilarious. Yeah, okay, 17. That's awesome. Level 17. Well, I mean, being level 17 isn't that awesome, but I'm happy I could finally enchant here without having to run back to spawn. Ooh, that's running low. Fire protection, unbreaking. I need to, like... what I really need to do, you guys, is... I really need to find a spawner and make myself a grinder, because honestly, I need a steady source of levels, because I'm not really doing so well in keeping up in levels. Whenever I, do I not have seeds? Oh, there's seeds. Whenever I run low on levels, or whenever I like run low on like armor or equipment, I just don't have enough levels to enchant anyways. Like I actually had, I think like 27 levels before recording this. A little before recording this, but I actually combined these boots with a few things and repaired them. Breaking 3, Depth Strider 3, Feather Falling 4, and Blast Protection 4. Obviously not the best boots, I just combined some loose stuff I had laying around. But I'm pretty happy with those boots. I also went back to spawn and went to where my secret little tunnel was, and I grabbed a whole bunch of my loot, so here's all my stuff I have right now. Should I go caving this episode? I wasn't gonna do that, but what? I thought it was a creeper, but no, it was a TNT explosion. No, it was a lightning explosion. What if you had to like hold your shield straight up? and like block TNT. I mean, lightning explosions. But anyways, as I was trying to say before I got sidetracked as per usual, our race has been going pretty well. We recorded pretty far in advance because Matt was going to university and he wasn't too sure when we'd be able to record again. Actually, we knew kind of when we'd be able to record again. It wouldn't be till like Thanksgiving. United States Thanksgiving, not Canadian, because those are like a month away from each other. But, yeah, he actually bought a PS3 that could play PS2 games and all that. I guess that's not a thing that you could usually do. He had like some kind of super special awesome edition. I just go caving this episode. I don't know, man. I don't really know what I wanted to build. I guess I'll go caving. should I bring a shield? How would I even repair that shield? Where did I put the shield? I put it in there. Did I put it in here? Do you use iron to repair it? I bet you do. I'm not seeing it. Do you guys see it? Here it is. Here I am. Let's try praying with iron. Doesn't work. Black shield. But it's not a black shield. Why does it say black? I made a white shield. That's very clearly purple. I crafted a white shield. It turned to a purple shield. And now it says black shield. Very interesting. You know what? Try just yellow swag it up in here. How much food do I have? Well, I don't have any food in my inventory right now, actually. Let's take 3 apples. That sounds like a great idea, doesn't it, Chris? Yes, it does, Chris. Where the heck is my freaking... my frick-frackin'? Be right back. I'm gonna grab some stuff here real quick. I'm double-fisting the beef! Oh, I'm just... okay, I'm back to having normal beef one hand. I had beef with 2 hands. It was a joke I was going for. Anyways, I'm set up. This may end in disaster. Let's do it. Okay, that didn't give me the desired effect. That also didn't give me the desired effect. That didn't do anything at all. Come on, give me a cave. Put me in a cave. Put me in a cave. Put me in a cave. Whoa, okay, that scared me a little bit. Come on, man, put me in a cave. Put me in a cave. Put me in a cave. I want to have the scary experience I had last time. Okay, this may take a while, apparently. I'm on a tree, apparently. Aw, man. I don't even know where I am anymore. Where am I? Mother? Where the heck? Oh, okay, I'm just over here. Wow, so I look like they spell some out. Look at all these creeper blasts. There's another one over here somewhere. There it is, that perfectly rectangular shape that cows and sheep just happen to fall into. Wow, that was really disappointing. I don't know how I was able to instantly find a cave the first try when I ate a chorus fruit last time. It's totally because I wasn't prepared. Is it really this difficult? What? I was like, how did I get into a furnace? That was awesome. I appeared right in there. Wow, I'm on a tree now. This is kind of fun, though. I wonder if you can see my food particles, too. Hi, sheep. Oh, I'm getting farther and farther away. Oh man, I don't even know where I am anymore. Oh, it's bringing me back to my base. Why can't I find a cave? I just want to find a cave, man. So anyways, our race. I think we've recorded up to like part 22 or something like that. And we're releasing part 12 tomorrow. By we're, I mean I am. Since, you know, I am the guy that edits and all that junk. But wow, I think I teleported like 2 blocks of that last one. But I gotta say, if you guys aren't watching that, it's a really good watch. That's probably my favorite thing to record. Where even am I now? I think I saw the chorus growths over there. Yeah. Wow. Okay, you know what? That's disappointing, man. Should I just eat the rest of it? I don't see why not. I really should have just taken all 64. That's really disappointing. I thought that'd be like a great way to find caves and all that. Maybe they changed how it behaves or something because... who was I testing it with? There's been a few people I've like talked to and they've been testing on the server actually. Where like, oh, first second try, they would just appear in a completely black cave that they had no idea that was around. So So that's unfortunate. All right, let's use our last 32 and hope for the best. If I don't get lucky, then I guess. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. There we go. How far down am I? All right. Oh, 42. There we go. See? That's what I'm talking about, sucker. Ooh, sucker. What I really want you guys is to get 30 levels and enchant a pickaxe and finally get fortune. I have yet to get fortune on the server. I know. Server's been up. Oh, this is where I was last time. Where I got trapped. I was like, whoa, did I find a spawner already? I also really want to find a spawner. I hear bad things this way. I think I'm wearing headphones. It makes things kind of easier. But not, you know what? Just screw it, man. I don't want to do it. I don't. I will ignore the iron. Whatever. I don't. Like I said, my main mission here. I want diamonds. I want levels. I want. I know I'm so annoying and obnoxious. But sometimes you just gotta live. Hello, Zomble. Hello! The thing that makes me really sad about this update, actually, is the fact we don't have, can't block with your sword anymore.
Which is gonna make things interesting. I'm scratching my nose.
Much better. I don't wanna go up. Why am I going up right now? Jeez, man, that's a lot of Zombles. Get out of here. Oh, you need to get out of here. Well, yeah, as I've been saying, the race. Right now, it appears I'm kicking Matt's butt, and I don't want to spoil anything. I'm obviously not going to spoil anything, because, well, really, there's nothing to spoil, because we're, like I said, we're not done the race yet. But, I gotta say, don't be too saddened by the fact that there's no competition, because the competition gets real. It gets intense. So, yeah, if you want to see some intense competition, head over to the race. That has been my plug for the race. Now for another plug. We're looking for new members on the server. If you guys are watching this and you're interested in joining our server, our biggest thing is we're looking particularly for YouTubers. So if you don't upload, unless you have an amazing, like, you know, personality or something, your chances are you're not going to get accepted. But if it's something you want to try for, like, it's definitely not a definite no. If you think you sound like a really cool person and you don't upload, you have a pretty good chance of being on as well. Yeah, we're mostly what we're looking for, like I said, is YouTubers, but maturity is also a big thing, and general interest in Minecraft. Like, if we look at, if we think you're going to be someone that's going to just, you know, play for maybe a month and then never log on again, probably not going to get accepted. We really do want, like, long-term members. Oh, of course, yeah, a knockback bow, a punch bow. It's weird to me that bows have, like, punch and knockback. They do the exact same thing, but they're different names depending on where the enchant goes. Give me iron. I got no iron. Gosh darns it. I don't want to go up, game. I want to go down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. It's another game I've been recording, you guys. Creature from the Crested Crab. At this point, you've only seen... three episodes, four going up tomorrow. In case you're wondering, I upload that. All right, I don't wanna, there we go. It's kind of weird eating food sometimes and you see those skiing hands. But yeah, that's actually been an interesting game, to say the very least, and to say the most, it sucks. No, I'm just kidding. I have very mixed feelings on that game, though. I do run into a lot of glitches. I think I've already used this cave up. Well, that's kind of saddening. I hear evil bad things. I don't want to eat a chorus fruit and appear in my freaking house. That'd be lame. I feel like right at the surface at this point, aren't I? 55. Yeah, I am. Dang it. This was not as big of a cave as I thought it was going to be. How very sad. I run into a lot of glitches in that game. A lot. Like, Sonic 06 level of glitches. Well, okay, maybe that's going a bit crazy, but... yeah, I run into a lot of issues with that game. It's interesting. I think I'm near the end already, which is weird. I've recorded up to part 19, I think. And it feels very end boss-like, what I'm at right now. So, I'm not going to say exactly on a max. I don't want to spoil that. But I do feel like I'm getting towards the end. Let's go as far down as we can so we can eat a chorus fruit and pray. Yeah, see, we're at 47. I want to go down more, man. Woo! Don't go. Well, actually, we might have some luck if we go up here and then maybe it'll loop back down or something. Alright, I don't fear anything anymore with all my freaking enchants. It's the thing with enchants, they make you pretty much fearless because you're pretty much, like, you know, unkillable. Look at that. Didn't freaking scratch me. There we go. Look at that. Much better. Name that reference. Ooh, there we go. I'm liking this. We're already at 25 minutes. Oh, poopies. Oh, poopies. Kill him. I got a record! That's the first time I've ever done that. Wow. That's fantastic. You know what? Let's, that's an achievement worth screenshotting, and then maybe make my thumbnail depending on what I like better. Man, eating actually is kind of complicated. Well, it's not really complicated, it's just hard to get used to. You have to, like, be scrolled on to certain spots. Where are we at now? We're at 33, so we're getting close to diamond level. And now we're at diamond level, and I think, oh, never mind. That's the granite, is that what that is? I don't know, man. I don't know if you guys could even really see that. I was kind of disappointed. I was really hoping I would teleport down here and I'd see a bunch of baddies immediately, but no. No. The thing I thought was diamond was this, by the way. I don't know why. Just in the dark in the corner of your eye, just looked like diamond to me for some reason. But oh well. How much? I don't have much coal at all. Jeez. Jeez, man. If only I had fortune. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-ba-ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. Look at me just all fearless and junk. Thing is, it'd be really easy to die. Because I can't block with my sword anymore. I swear I saw like a name tag up there. I mean, what if Herobrine actually was in this game? Just no one knew about it. And it was just like a very, very, very rare occurrence. Like, hopefully a bit more rare than Mo Yang was saying Enderman appearances were going to be. I remember when they were first released and Mo Yang was like, oh yeah, they're going to be really rare. You're rarely going to ever see them. And, you know, there's oftentimes you'll walk across like four of them just sitting there. Which, I mean, they're definitely more rare than most mobs. Like, you don't see them nearly as much as you see, like, you know, zombie skeletons, spiders, creepers, you know, the usual sort. But they're still, like, I was always led on to believe that you would very, like, it would, if you saw one, you'd be like, oh, what is this mob? I haven't seen this before. But, I mean, that would make getting to the end very annoyingly difficult. And you know what? Finding them and getting one to drop a pearl is already annoyingly difficult enough as it is. So, I guess I am kind of happy. But, you know, I did feel misled when they were first released a little bit. Oh, hello, dude. I think I really have to watch is my durability here. 80. Not gonna collect that redstone. Especially when I don't have fortune. One day redstone, one day. Lapis! Lapis lazuli! I don't know why I was so excited about it, but I was. there we go. Nom 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 nom. I feel like we're gonna run into some diamond down here. There was that diamond I actually found a few episodes ago too in that cave, which I still haven't mined out because I really want fortune, like really badly. Oh god, what the heck? Did you just spawn, or were you there the whole time just hiding? You just gave birth, man. Congratulations, it's a dead guy. Okay, tread depth strider, that's what it's called. Tread depth strider, that's a freaking thing that no one's gonna understand. I was talking about Creature from the Crusty Crab, probably. But yeah, I feel like I am near the end of that, which is weird, because it's not very, it's, like, I remember hearing that it is a really short game, but wow, that's a short game. Where are you coming from? Hey! Protector of the goal! I'm scratching my face. How dare, aw, man. Oh, you don't have a knockback bow. I thought he was knocking me back. I was taken aback by how powerful he was. Hello, God! Hello! This cave is actually a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Well, we're approaching 30 minutes already, but I'm not really done talking yet, so you guys just buckle down and enjoy yourselves. I really want to catch up on things I've been wanting to talk about. Taco Bell. I might just wander sometimes. Oh no, my voice cracked! How embarrassing! What else do I have on my list here? I saw Mission Impossible. That was... Actually, okay, I've never seen a Mission Impossible movie ever. And, you know, there's always, like, the theme people sing, and everyone knows the theme, and of course I knew the theme, too, and I thought it was very cheesy when, like, that the theme song immediately came on the movie. But, you know what? I actually really enjoyed the movie. I did not expect to enjoy that movie. I expected it to be really cheesy, but I was told it was pretty good. Plus, there's a whole, not a spoiler, because it's, like, on the movie poster and all that. But, Tom Cruise, that is, like, the head actor, right? I'm really bad with actors, you guys. Like, really bad. I know a few actors. But, mostly I don't. Tom Cruise does his own stunts, and he, like, he actually climbs on the side of a plane. Oh, it's not gonna end well. Wow, that ended well. He climbs on the side of a plane. What do I... Oh, that's gold. Okay, I thought I had two sacks of iron going right now for some reason. He climbs on the side of a plane... And it, like, takes off or something, and he's, like, holding on to the side, and he's actually doing it. It's not, like, a stuntman or anything. I'm like, wow, that's awesome. Especially because he's, like, you know, freaking 100 years old at this point. Just kidding. He's, like, I think he's, like, 50-something. Yeah. It's weird how, like, as I'm getting older, 50 doesn't seem as old as it used to seem to me before. And I know once I eventually hit that age, if I make it that far... it's gonna feel even less though, but like even like right now my mom has surpassed I think 55. Yeah, I think she's like actually like 56 or 57 at this point. Like that's like that does she seems pretty like, you know, not old. But I mean, I guess she is. I believe my dad's 5 years younger than my mom actually, so he's a young prairie chicken. I don't know why specifically a prairie chicken, but you know. But, yeah, it's, but I mean, I guess a good mindset to put is, like, Tom Cruise is my dad's age, so it's like a picture of my dad holding onto the side of a plane. Yeah, never mind, okay, that is pretty freaking impressive. Then again, my dad isn't exactly, no, well, I was gonna say trained, but I guess Tom Cruise isn't exactly trained to be on the side of a plane either, unless, like, you know, he was in the army or something before, which I guess is entirely possible. Where was that cave I saw with the gold? Is it up here? I don't think so, but I do see a cave up here. So yeah, Mission Impossible is pretty good. It wasn't the best movie I've ever seen. There's some really dopey moments. Like there's one point where somebody flips a car and another somebody is like fainted and then he like wakes up suddenly. I was like, oh my god, look out! And it's like, wow, okay, that was really cheap. That was cheesy. Come on, guys. You could have done better than that. Whoop, I missed you. Yeah, that's a bit of a glitch. Arrows glow in the dark now. But, yeah, you know, I did enjoy it, though. It was definitely worth the see. A look-see. Let's do this. Do I have any more blocks that I don't care about? Oh, I do have a lot of cobble. Wow, why do I have so much cobble? Woo! Oh, my God! Holy crap! Oh! Oh! Hey! Where'd you come from, asshole? Good Lord! Don't do that again! It makes me very sad in the pants. Whoo! Okay, I apologize if I blew your eardrums just now. 21 levels, that's not where I want to be at. I want to be at 30 levels, actually. At least 30 levels. I guess I could really just enchant a bunch of pickaxes. Like, even if I don't get, like, fortune right away, I could, like, you know, combine enchants and make really awesome pickaxes that don't have fortune on them. Oh, my phone just died. Dang it. Now I have no reference of how I'm doing for time. I just ended here. Maybe. I was going to talk. I also want to go see Inside Out, but that's also on my list of things to talk about. I actually really only have two big things on my list left to talk about, which is Inside Out and my trip to Grandview, my old hometown I had last weekend's. I really want to talk about that while the memories are still kind of fresh in my brain, but I haven't had time to record and when I have been recording. Like last episode, I really want to finish other stories that are even older than that. But that's the thing too. It's like, yeah, I want to talk about these memories before like they fade too much. But you know, if I talk about them too fast, then I'll run out of things to talk about. I covered a lot today. I talked about the SpongeBob Versus that I had my list, MML leaving, Mission Impossible. Is that it? I guess so. So not really that much. What happens if I do this? I'm really scared of like landing like on stone, but I like land in lava or some junk. Wow, I didn't teleport there. Wow, okay, I think I was legged out teleporting. Interesting. How far up are we? 21. So we could actually do... Okay, I had Ender Pearls. Yeah. But I didn't take them with me. I was considering in my mind, should I take Ender Pearls? I was like, nah. Totally should have taken some. Alrighty, you guys. I guess I should call it here. Thank you guys so much for watching this exciting episode of Unoriginal Craft on the Unoriginal Craft server. I meant, you know what I meant. Minecraft on the Unoriginal Craft server is what I meant. And the next one, I don't know. I'll either cave a little more or I will build something else. I have to figure out exactly what else I want to... Oh my god! Why does this happen to me? Jeez! Twice in an episode? Man, I suck. I did not know there was more cave right here, though. So, while that creeper is a bit of a butt. That's almost gone. That creeper was a bit of a butt. He did reveal to me the secrets of his people. This leads me to diamonds. I'd be very happy. It doesn't. It just leads to more cave. So, maybe I'll build something new in the next episode. Or maybe I'll continue my enchanting area. I don't know. I mean, there's a lot I could do. I really should build like a bank so I could start storing my items there. Oh, I really want to build a jail too. Maybe I should start on that next episode. That'd be cool. Yeah, you know what? I'll probably start building something next episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're interested in joining us, like I mentioned earlier, it'll be one of the links in the description. I believe the top one. It is the top one, actually. Oh, excuse me. I had to burp, and it was like a painful burp, you know? Yeah, no. Yeah, if you guys enjoy my content, the best way to support me, and I appreciate this if you do, is by the typical, you know, leaving a like and subscribing. So thank you guys so much for that. I'm going to stop rambling on now and see you guys later. Bye. I'm sad it's the end of the episode. Bye. Slow motion for some reason.